smoking golden veins. Of which I think some guys are the busy tents. To go get into the painting, to the old something. They got me by my dog, taking me for golden.
Thank you. 等。老師佢好愛中國文化，成日都將不同嘅中國嘅粵語都玩俾我哋知。而令我哋最印象深刻嘅就係師姐傳道授業解惑當中以師道最難。佢成日講態度係最難教嘅。雖然佢成日講嘅好多説話，我哋讀緊班嘅同學都覺得唔啱聽，但我哋都非常之尊重佢，成日聆聽佢講嘅嘢。拋低佢成日幫我哋免費咁點緊彈咁試唔計啦，佢仲成日幫我哋批過我哋嘅功課，日以繼夜，通宵達旦。而家每一篇作業嘅背後，都係一段段嘅語重心長嘅評語。佢咁不惜放棄自己嘅小息，免費啊！同我哋跟進我哋曾經犯下嘅錯誤。其實暗地裏，都知陳老師為咗我哋做咗幾多嘅嘢，喺自己肩膊上面負咗幾多沉重嘅負擔。如果要我話，我哋錄音班咁多嘅同學都係一棵幼小嘅蓮，陳老師就係照亮我哋心中嘅太陽。陳老師就係一場天人，陳老師，我哋多謝你。
如果你問四十年之後，我哋會唔會喺 Facebook timeline 裏面做緊翻舊嘅相？我哋會唔會認得翻我哋自己屬於我自己嘅班？我可以好肯定同大家咁講，我哋四十個都會認得，因為對我哋嚟講，除咗埋頭苦幹認真讀書同埋慢慢講功課之外，最刻骨銘心嘅就係我哋四十個人嘅笑容，呢啲都係屬於我哋四四班嘅共同回憶。共同回憶。當然唔少得係玩嘅元素啦。宋代南明王朱熹曾經講過：朱察埋頭何時了？不如給羊去尋春。當然，四四班梗係好積極咁去尋春啦。但我所講嘅，梗係尋找係爆發春天啦。古時黃山剛曾經講過：一日不讀書，言語乏味。而家我就話：三日不去玩，面目可憎。所以我同你講，無論四四班，我哋有四十種唔同嘅性格，四十種嘅興趣，都係可以融為一體，一齊瘋癲，一齊狂野放肆。而四四班亦都漸漸成為一個互安互助、包容融合嘅一家人。
咁講到癲啦，咁我覺得即係我哋班最癲嘅就係十月嘅 Variety Show 嘅。咁喺呢個 show 入邊咧，正所謂台上咧就十分鐘，台下咧就十年功嘅。咁喺呢個台上咧，完美嘅編輯成幾分鐘咧，其實我哋事先咧落咗唔少嘅苦功。咁我哋嘅表演啦，全部係用光幕啦，然後啲編導啊、舞台設計、燈光、走位、主音樂器、道具，以至於花邊嘅 training 環節咧，咁都係由我哋 Six A 班每一位咧去一手策劃嘅。咁呢一啲咧係我哋 Six A 班嘅個精品嚟嘅。無論係統籌啦、分工練習，都令到我哋更加了解對方嘅。正正就係公開戰之前，我哋好希望藉住呢次嘅 Variety Show 咧，去盡興啦，去珍惜身邊每一位嘅人嘅。咁喺每次嘅彩排之後咧，咁終於我哋可以上台表演啦。咁我哋可以以色 A 班嘅名義去表演咧，其實係我哋嘅光榮嚟嘅。咁你哋台下和我嘅呼呼聲咧，其實係我哋嘅驕傲。咁呢一切咧，都深深咧喺我哋個心入邊落下咗一個永遠唔會甩色嘅烙印。咁咧喺呢度多謝大家嘅。事實上咧，要多謝嘅人咧，就實在真係太多啦。咁有後面啦，教英文嘅劉 Sir 啦、Sir 啦、教數嘅 Sir 啦，跟住教 IES 嘅白 Sir 啦，同埋教 EIE 嘅 Miss Pan 啦，同埋教 BE 嘅李 Sir， 同埋好多好多嘅老師。咁我哋呢班人咧，就好似一幅圖畫咁樣。你哋嘅教導咧，除咗豐富咗我哋嘅內容之外咧，同埋仲會豐富咗我哋嘅色彩。咁呢一切咧，都令到我哋人生咧記下咗一個光輝嘅一頁。咁啊，呢度咧多謝全天嘅各位，多謝曬。
畢業啦！係終於喺長天畢業啦！畢業喺長天將會係我哋最重要嘅里程碑。呢個里程碑亦都記載咗我哋由一個小朋友變到一個大朋友。除咗要面對各種各樣嘅挑戰，仲面對離別同埋各散東西，或者依個係我哋喺中學生嘅生活嘅一個句號。但其實諗親一層，一個應該唔係一個句號，因為喺往後日子裏面，無論我哋遇上任何嘅事情，我哋都會記得長天一棵引入我哋嘅樹。我亦都明白長天將會幫助我哋，給予我哋支援，
值得永遠，而因為我哋係長牌。